In this video, I'm going to show you a new hearing aid feature that can harness the power of your own ears to help you hear even better with hearing aids. Coming up. Hi guys, Cliff Olson, Doctor of Audiology and founder of Applied Hearing Solutions in Phoenix, Arizona. And on this channel, I cover a bunch of hearing related information to help make you a better informed consumer. So if you're into that, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to click the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. The pinna, which is the part of your ear that you can actually see, is as unique as a fingerprint. No two ears are alike, and this part of your ear is actually responsible for several things that you may not be aware of. First, it helps you identify where sound is coming from, which we call localization. Localization is a result of timing and intensity differences between when and how sound hits one ear versus your other ear. And this difference is also impacted by the unique shape of your ear that changes the angle of arrival for this sound. Not only does localization help you identify where sound is coming from, it actually helps give you a more natural and comfortable listening experience. Let me give you a very basic example of how localization works. Let's say that my cell phone is on my right-hand side and it rings. That sound is going to hit my right ear first, then it's going to cross over and hit my left ear and be at a lower intensity level by the time it gets over there. That is going to trigger in my brain that that sound is originating from my right-hand side. Now, it doesn't really matter where this phone is in my horizontal plane. It will have different timing and intensity differences between both of my ears, which will trigger to my brain exactly where that sound is coming from. The unique shape of your pinna also plays a role in this as well, because not only do we want to identify where sound is coming from in your horizontal plane, we also want to identify where sound is coming from in your vertical plane. So whether sound is coming from in front of you, behind you, above you, or below you. You can demonstrate this effect by conducting a very simple experiment with a family member or a friend. Basically, all you need to do is stand in a location and close your eyes. Then you have your family member or your friend start snapping their fingers in a static location, and you should be able to identify almost exactly where that sound is coming from. But if you then go and take and contort your pinna and change the shape of your ears and have them change the location of where they're snapping their fingers, it is going to be much more difficult for you to identify exactly where that sound is coming from. This is because your brain has been perceiving sound shaped by your natural pinna since the day you were born. Now, there is a second thing that your pinna contributes towards, and that's your overall ear resonance. This is the natural amplification effect that you receive from your head, your neck and your torso, your pinna, and your ear canal. Let me show you what I mean. The average ear resonance peaks at 17 decibels at 2700 hertz. However, there are different factors that contribute to this resonance. When specifically talking about the pinna, you have the pinna flange, which is the fold along the top and back of the ear, and the concha, which are the unique folds in the cartilage of your pinna. Both of them contribute to the overall ear resonance. Keep in mind, 17 decibels at 2700 hertz is an average, but everyone has their own unique resonance across different frequencies of sound. All of these benefits that your pinna give you are known as the pinna effect, and your brain has been benefiting from the pinna effect since the day you were born. So wouldn't it make sense to preserve these natural effects of your pinna when you're wearing hearing aids? Well, this is exactly what ReSound, today's video sponsor, is doing with their new M&RIE receivers on their ReSound ONE hearing aids. M&RIE, which stands for microphone and receiver in ear, is part of ReSound's organic hearing philosophy. ReSound is the first hearing aid manufacturer ever to place a hearing aid microphone on the back of a receiver. By placing a microphone inside of your ear canal, you get to utilize your unique pinna effect to enhance the performance of your hearing devices, and it's only available with the new ReSound ONE hearing aid. Since the development of receiver and canal hearing aid technology, hearing aid microphones have only existed behind your ears, mainly to reduce feedback or whistling issues. While placing microphones behind your ears on a receiver and canal hearing aid does work, it forces hearing aid manufacturers to create correction factors in their programming in order to account for the pinna effect that they're actually losing. The problem is, even with all these correction factors, you never really perceive sound in the same way. However, if you place the microphone of the hearing aid back inside of your ear canal, it can result in better localization, so you can better tell where sound is coming from. Placing the microphone inside of your ear canal also leads to more natural sound quality compared to microphones behind your ear using Pinna compensation correction factors. Not only do you get these amazing benefits, but you also can reduce the negative impact of wind noise by taking that microphone and putting it inside of your ear canal instead of leaving those microphones exposed behind your ear. In fact, placing the microphone inside of your ear canal can reduce wind noise by up to 19 decibels, depending on the speed and angle of the wind. Once again, making it possible to hear speech outside on a windy day, so if you're hiking, biking, golfing, fishing, or doing anything else outside where you might encounter wind, you can be confident in your ability to hear better in these situations. Who would have thought that this little piece of cartilage and skin would have such a major impact on your ability to hear? Well, now you can preserve your Pinna Effect with the M&RIE Receivers so you can continue to use your unique ear to help you hear even better with your hearing aids. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. If you like the video, please share it. And if you want to see other videos just like this one, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also, feel free to check out my website, drcliffaud.com.